Sultan Kudarat Princess. Since time immemorial, brass body ornaments have been seen as preservation of cultural values and immortality of royal beauty. Each style pattern epitomizes hard work and skills of the artisans. Sultan Kudarat, a Muslim ruler who reigned and asserted his leadership in the entire Sultanate of Maguindanao, was a paragon of a real warrior. It is only fitting that he will serve as the inspiration of this masterpiece. The details and patterns were hand-beaded and individually attached to the fabric to commemorate the journey and sacrifices of Sultan Kudarat before he became a revered hero of our country. In all fabric, which is known to be worn by royal families and community leaders, is the main material used to complement the whole look of this national costume. Ethnic patterns and gold brass amulets and neck piece believed to be the symbol of power and sovereignty which is still worn by the people of Sultan Kudarat. This masterpiece is a manifestation of modern interpretation of ultimate ruler and none other than the women of today embracing their talent and purpose to bring equality and fairness. The one who will wear the costume will surely exhibit a character of physical resilience, mental toughness, emotional stability.